We need to be a movement that raises up new leadership if we're going to continue on in the future impacting this world for Jesus Christ.
So what we're doing in VLI is we bring this training, very high quality training, to each local church where the students can engage in it, and they learn skills, understanding right there in the local church, and the pastor benefits from seeing his people become higher and higher level leaders in the church. They can do more ministries, oversee things, have better home groups. We've hired the best, brought them here, filmed them, created high quality DVDs, and we send that out to all of our sites. So it doesn't matter how small or how large your church is, you're gonna get the best. So that way everybody gets a high level content, high level input, whether we're talking about the academic side of things or whether we're talking about the practical side. We have very effective practitioners that are delivering the content. First of all, we believe in small communities of learning. The typical site has anywhere between 3 and 5 students who form a little community together. And they watch the DVDs, they do the interactions with each other, they do the ministries, and they form a tight community, and they learn really well in that setting. And secondly is integration. VLI is very much built on the premise that we need to integrate our biblical and theological understanding with hands-on ministry, actually learning to do it. And that's why mentoring is such an important part of the VLI experience. And so students in the 2 years that they're in VLI, not only are learning Bible and theology, but they're also learning how to do ministry and how to lead and actually doing those things when they're in the program. So it's a wonderful integration between those two things. And thirdly, to come back to where we began, it's incarnated in the local church. VLI is all about doing it in and doing it through the local church. And that's where our commitment is.